Mr. Nilesh Kabral and his entire government has been in a state of shock ever since the Delhi Chief Minister and Aam Aadmi Party National Convener Shri Arvind Kejriwal announced that Aam Aadmi Party will provide free electricity to Goans once it forms the government in the year 2022. Ever since this mega announcement of free electricity, 24/7 uninterrupted supply of electricity to each Goan household, the BJP and in particular Mr. Nilesh Kabral are in a state of shock. They have received a 440 volt shock from none other than Arvind Kejriwal. And therefore, Mr. Nilesh Kabral has once again challenged me to come to debate, to come to Goa and debate with him on the issues of governance. I accept your challenge. I accept your challenge and would be happy to come and debate with you. Let's have a debate between the BJP's Goa model of governance and the Kejriwal model of governance. Let's have an open debate about these two models and what the governance of these two models entail. I am more than happy to once again accept your challenge, Mr. Nilesh Kabral, and come to Goa to have a debate with you on this. Please let me know the time, please let me know the date, and please let me know the venue. I will be there to debate with you on issues of governance. Let's have a debate between these two models of governance, the Goa BJP model of governance and the Arvind Kejriwal model of governance in Delhi.